Alrighty, what is going on, everybody? My name is Blitzwinger, ladies and gentlemen, of course. Welcome back to a brand new episode of Splatoon. Splat, splat, splat everywhere. We're going for the wins today. We're using the Dual Squelcher, which is an interesting name because I know that you guys at this point probably are thinking, wait a minute, you've been using the Squelcher. Then we use the, what was it called? The Semi Squelcher or something like that. And then now we're using the Dual Squelcher. How many Squelchers are there? Well, I don't know. Ask Nintendo. I'm not the one that's naming all these weapons so similarly. But the nice thing is that obviously we get to try out all of them, which is super duper cool. So with that in mind, we're going to go back to some ranked battles today because A, I want to try to, of course, get some extra points and try to make our way up to the ladder of... I guess the B rank is next, right? Or is it B plus? I don't think it jumps to B plus. I think it goes B minus... B plus, right? And then you go into A minus. Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, that's how it goes. Okay, perfect. So that's what we're going for. That's what we're going to be going after. Plus, the other reason why it's really nice to play some ranked matches is because you earn way more coins, of course, if you win and you're doing well. So that's a pretty good idea. Oh, and look at that. We start with a beautiful green against... well, I can't say beautiful blue because there are foes, so obviously I can't be, like, supporting them and stuff. By the way, as far as the game mode, we are playing Rainmaker, which should be pretty fun here. So let's hopefully put together a pretty decent performance. And... nope. No, you don't. Oh, no. Okay. Well, that wasn't fun. I was just kind of disappointed that none of my other teammates were going for the Rainmaker. So that's kind of weird. Like, for example, there's Mel right there. I don't know where that person's going, but clearly not where they probably should be going. Ah, yay, yay. I thought I got the person. But Miguel got me. Oh, no, wait. We splatted Miguel, but we got splatted by someone else. I'm not really sure who that was. Uh-oh. Okay, that's very, very dangerous. Okay, that is, like, super uber dangerous. Oh, look at Mel. I think Mel has got a pretty cool strategy. Oh, maybe not. I don't know what Mel is up to. That player is not being... gotcha. Bring it on. Oh, look at this little sneaking attack. I love this. This is an excellent strategy. All right, forget about anything I said about our teammates. Everybody's awesome. Everybody's cool. Who's part of the team? Everybody's awesome. All right, there we go. We got somebody splatted. Let's get some support going there. Uh-oh, I gotta get my ink charged up first. So I'm just gonna do that real quick. Then I'm going to cover all this up. And then I think it is time to advance. Oh, okay, that was pretty good. Come on. Let me respawn. I wanna teleport. Go. Oh, that might have been a very bad teleport. Yep. I realized that only when I looked back down at the gamepad and I was like, none of my teammates are there anymore. So I was like, yep, probably the wrong decision on that one. But that's okay. Okay. Come on. Here's the Rainmaker. Fill it up. Boom. Okay, you have it. Climb up here. And, oh no. Here we go. Oh man. Yikes. Okay, that's bad. That is bad because he is in Kraken mode. Oh, and they got the air strike or the ink strike. All right, these guys are good. They are real, real good. Wait, are we winning right now? Oh, no, we're not. Uh-oh. Okay. We are back in business. Gotcha. Come on, where's the Rainmaker? That's what I'd like to know. Oh, man! They are just teleporting in every direction, it seems like. Okay. The NZEP 88. I remember that blaster, and that was a fun weapon to use. There was a new gun that just came out. I think it's called the Rapid Blaster, something blaster. It looks really cool. Maybe if we earn enough points for it, we'll buy it. Hopefully we will earn enough points. Uh-oh. I see you. Okay. What's up? Here we go. I'm just gonna try to fill up as much of this in green. Come on, just get the green going. Because the more green there is on the map, the easier it is for our team to make it across. Where's the person with the... Whoa, wait! Do they have it? Wow, silly me. This whole time I thought we had it. And I was confused. I was like, why is our teammate not pushing up? Alright, I've got it. Oh, no, I don't. I was very hopeful that I would have it. Come on. You gotta push up, dude. Come on. Why so slow? Go, go. Oh, man. Okay, that was my fault. Oh, not the whole game. I'm not gonna take the blame on the whole thing. I mean, that was a team effort. We lost as a team, to be fair. But that last moment, I should have been able to clear out. I was just trying to rush that person. I was like, come on, hurry up. Get over here. And unfortunately, it wasn't working out. We went 7-8, so negative, which isn't great. But what I will say is that I do not mind this dual squelcher. In comparison to the other squelchers that we've used, I would probably favor this one as the one that I play the best with. It seems to have the most cohesive kind of fire rate. And I'm pretty accurate with it, decently accurate with it. So I'm probably going to go ahead and stick with it for the... Obviously, well, I'm going to stick with it for this whole matchup. But I'm going to probably stick with it as my favorite type of the squelchers. Now, I think there may be actually... I think there might be even one more type for the squelcher. I'm not 100% certain on that. But I'm pretty sure that there may even be one more variation on this weapon. We'll see, of course. Because at the end of this, I do want to purchase our next weapon. And I think I really want to try out that new blaster because it did look really cool. When I just logged on, it did show me a picture of it, and it looks really, really neat. It has this kind of futuristic feel, almost like Judge Dredd kind of pistol. It looks really neat, so hopefully we'll be able to afford it. I should have probably checked how much it costs so we would know that for certain, but whatever. We'll figure it out as we go. All right, here we go. Rainmaker time. Make it rain on Flounder Heights. All right. We're bringing the heat with the beautiful pink against the boogery green. There we go. Here we are. All right, you know what? This time, I'm going to change up the strategy a little bit. I want to get all this covered in purple. Come on. Alright, come on. I'm trying to lay down the foundation, the groundwork, for an old pink. Alright, here we go. Maybe I should be defending, I don't know. I might possibly need to be doing that, but also feel like I'm doing a pretty good job by just simply covering all this in our ink. Like, I think that turned out pretty well. Alright, come on, get it. Oh, okay. I really did want to get that, but did not even get the chance to do so. Come on. Alright, let's charge this up. Come on, get all this inked up. Where is it? Why did he go down there? We have like the perfect foundation already in place. And this person chooses to go that way. It's like, that don't make sense to me! No! Oh man, how did he splat me? That was like impeccable accuracy by Miguel. Last time I called him Miguel because I thought it said Miguel. But it's Miguel. And here we go. Back into the swing of things we go. dual squelcher. So far, so good. Operating pretty well for us, I would say. Here we go. Come on, get in there. And... get the grenade. Whoa, where'd you even come from? Did he climb up the building? He must have. Or she must have. Because I did not see... that was amazing. That was an incredible play. And that person got like three other people as well. So obviously a pretty impressive showcase there. All right, here we go. This whole game mode, in my opinion, Rainmaker, as much as it is about obviously maintaining the actual control of the Rainmaker, I would say, in my opinion, it's all about mobility. Like, I think if you have decent mobility and you have a quick way to get around the map, you're going to be victorious. Okay, I got you. Come on. Oh man, why did I follow him down into the trap? That was so silly of me. I really should have just... oh man. Okay, they can't make a comeback right now. That would be bad. Guys, please slow them down. Okay, good stuff. Good stuff. We did slow them down enough. Oh my goodness! That player is so good. That and the other person they have that snuck up on us. Those are very, very good players. Both of them. For sure. Alright, here we go. Come on. Get it, get it, get it, go. Gotcha. There's one. No! Oh, look at that hiding spot! That's pretty amazing. Okay, I'm gonna try to do something unique here. I don't know if I'll have the time to do so, but... alright, come on. Oh my goodness, that was so close! If that thing burst, if we had gotten control over the Rainmaker there, I would have gotten him as well, because it would have... the paint explosion would have taken him out as well. I almost took out the whole team there, just by sitting there and waiting. It was kind of camping, to be fair, but... it was also the smart thing to do at that point. Oh, come on! This is not good. All right, at least they lost the Rainmaker. So we're in a much better position, and I think we should be able to win this because there's no way they could race it here in time. So that is game, and we got the victory. That's what I'm talking about. That is some lovely, lovely momentum. Let's keep this going. Let's keep building on this momentum, and hopefully we'll be securing lots and lots of victory points. Wabam! We also earned 2,000 points, of course, for winning, which is awesome. We're winning 8-6. That's not the greatest splatted to splat ratio, or splats to splatted ratios, but that's not too bad either, especially because I have not been playing the game as actively as I used to. So obviously everybody, the community gets ahead of you. It's the same thing as like stuff like, even let's say Rocket League. Like I took a couple of weeks off of Rocket League and then I came back on it, and oh my goodness, it is crazy how much better everybody has gotten. Same thing with like most first-person shooters. Any games where there's like this competitive component, obviously, the community gets better, and your average player, like even if you were above average before, the average player gets higher and higher. So when you come back in, you're probably going to be average or maybe even below average. So I'm okay with the way that we're currently performing. I know that as I start playing more and more of this, I'll hopefully be able to get better and better and get our scores to be higher and higher. The other cool thing is that I think we might actually level up pretty shortly in a couple matchups here. So we might actually level up today. We'll see. I guess it all depends on just how well we do. Ooh, yeah, nice. Beautiful kind of teal, I guess you would call that. Versus orange, here we go. Let's do this thing. All right, I'm gonna push this way. I don't know why, I really like this passageway. I've never known about it before on this map. Maybe I didn't bother knowing about it, but I don't know, I just think it's a really, really cool way of getting around. And more importantly than that, even, kind of allows you to sneak up on the enemy, which is pretty sweet. Come on. No, you don't. Here we go. Get him with that. Cover that up. Okay, there we go. Get that. Gotcha. All right. We have lost the Rainmaker already. That was pretty quick. Oh, no. Come on. Yeah, there we go. Come on. Oh, my goodness. I should have just ran it. That's what I should have been worried about. Okay. I'm not very good with the actual Rainmaker itself, as you might have seen. Clearly, not the greatest around controlling that thing. But it's also not the easiest weapon to control, to be fair. Okay. So we've already lost the lead in a relatively quick turn of events. Wow. How did... What just happened? How did he sneak by all of them? I don't even understand what just happened. That was so bizarre. Those three players from our team right there. None of them were splatted, and they just let him just cruise control into the victory. Okay, maybe I shouldn't be taking that route, because clearly it opens up the defense way too much. Okay, I guess maybe that's a good route for like an offensive push, but when you're playing defensively, or when you're on the defensive, I should say, maybe you should just take the main route, because that's the route that the enemy is most likely going to push from, so... Fair enough. I guess it makes sense. All right. That's definitely a step back, which is not particularly fun, because it's certainly been a situation of two steps forwards with that last round and now one step back, which is not the greatest, but hopefully if we can maintain that, we can slowly but surely climb the ranks. So it's going to be obviously a lot more of a difficult challenge than I had anticipated. But we'll get there eventually, little by little. Here we go, Walleye Warehouse. Let's do this thing. Is this our first time playing on Walleye Warehouse? Rainmaker? I think so. I don't recall playing Rainmaker ever on this map. And this is gonna be chaotic because this map is tiny. So I don't even know what is going to be happening right now. It is going to be complete and utter chaos. Oh no. There we go. Great. Not really what I wanted. Okay, did you see that? How is he not even taking damage? That was so strange. Okay, fair enough. Good job, my friend. You're good. This is going to be a quick match, I think. Because they are very, very good, and they are pushing us back with ease. No, you don't. Oh, with the grenade, the triple splat! Did you see that? How amazing was that? That was pretty awesome, Sawsome. How? What was that? That was so weird. I went silent because I was like, okay, we got her. We got her. The splat's gonna get her. But nope, no splatting for you. No splatting allowed. All right, we gotta push, like, way higher. The good thing is... Let's see. We should be able to... continue our current push. Gotcha. All right, come on. Just push up. Just push up. Oh, wow! I thought I had her! Okay, go, 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 go. Yes, we're so close. We're already at 15. Come on. Oh, no. We lost it. All right, I'm just going to make sure that this thing is fully covered. And then try to take away any routes that they could use to their help. So just kind of take away all of their possible points of advancement, so to speak. Wow, okay. How did that grenade get no one? It looked like they were all stacked in there. And I thought I would have got at least one person. Alright, it's kind of obvious what they're going for. And at this point, that would be... Okay, careful, careful, careful. Oh no, oh no. Oh man! I thought I could have dodged that ink strike. I thought it was out of range. That was a good strategy. That was a perfectly timed ink strike too. Like that was really, really, really good. All right, you know what? I'm going to go up top here. Oh man, okay, I got one of them. Yes! All right, at least we're holding them back, so that's good. But it is crazy how back and forth this match was. Like, for a moment there, it felt like we got it, you know? It really did feel like we had the victory, and then suddenly, nope, what do you know? Not what you thought. All right, grab it. Watch out! Okay, I got you. Come on. Got it. Oh, wow. I was going to go in. I was like, I got this. I got the perfect time to go in. Okay, now it's really bad because we just got three players splattered. Or splatted, I should say. Oh, no, you don't. Oh, no. Oh, my goodness. How many ink strikes do they have? It feels like we're being bombarded by these things at this point. They must have like one player who's just consistently just getting... ink strikes. Left, right, and center. Okay, get it. Go. Push. Time to give it a push back. Gotcha. Come on. Oh my goodness, that player's good. Alright, we have 30 seconds. This is really close. They can still make a comeback. With their ink strikes and their really aggressive plays, there's still very much a chance that these guys make a comeback. Come on. I'm just going to throw down some of these. And I think we got it. That's it. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Okay, that's game. We got it. We got it. We got it. We got it. Whoo, that was intense. Wow, these are evenly matched teams. Like, our skill level is just neck and neck because we just tug back and forth, back and forth. It's like, we had it the very first few minutes of that match. Like, it was like, okay, we got this. That's it. Like, we're going to pull this off. And then, no. These guys came back and really gave us a run for our money. Luckily, we pull off the victory, which is awesome. And we're going to play one more round here. And I hope that that will then lead us to level up. I'm pretty sure. Of course, it all depends on how many points we earn. But I think we need... okay, let's see. What do we have right now? We have 25,464. So we just need a little bit under 2,000 points to get the actual advancement here. So as long as we get a victory, we're leveling up, which is going to be awesome. So we'll be level 19 and we'll be more than halfway on our way to ranking up as well, which will be awesome. Plus... hopefully 9,000 coins is going to be enough to purchase that new blaster that we want. So that would be really sweet as well. All right, here we go. Walleye Warehouse. Once again, guys, smack that like button if you guys are enjoying the video so far. That'd be super duper cool. Wanted to thank you, by the way. Last episode almost hit 1,000 likes. That's super duper neat. Oh, I love this mustard yellow. That's pretty sweet. All right, I'm going to take the side route. Why? I don't know. I just thought it'd be a good idea. Come on. Gotcha. That was a pretty good push. Come on. Gotcha. Come on! How long does that thing take to go boom? Alright, I'm just gonna keep this all covered. Because I just think it's a good idea to do so. Okay, let's get a grenade. Watch out. Okay, careful. Let's identify where they all are.
There we go. Come on. Got it. Come on. Bring it. I just got to get as far as possible. That's my goal there. All right, sorry that I went silent. I just was so focused. I really want the victory right now. Ooh, what was that weapon? The Octo Shot replica. I've never seen that before. That looked really cool, whatever that was. I had never seen that before. That looks really, really cool. That was a very interesting looking weapon. They have the Rainmaker. All right, Miguel. Gotcha. Gotcha, come on! Oh, wow! He was saved by the other teammate. That was so good. Oh, I thought I had such a good play going. I was like, I'm gonna sneak up. I'm gonna get him. I'm gonna get him. And then, nope. Okay, I don't like how close they are right now. We need to push this thing back immediately. Oh, wow. What was I thinking? I should have... Oh, come on. I'm so focused right now. I'm really apologetic, guys, that my commentary is not on point today. But I really, really, really want our team to win this one. Okay, get that low ink up. We cannot allow them to do this to us. Alright, we have the Rainmaker. Go around a little bit. Alright, let's identify where they all are. Come on! I see you! Peekaboo! Come on! Go, 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 go! Come on! Let's go, guys. You gotta push this. We can't go slow like this with this thing. There we are. Come on! Come on! Oh! I just wanted to push it a little bit further. I should have just swam. I don't know why I just stood there. If I just swam a tiny little bit forwards, we would have got the distance more secure. They have 40 seconds to counter push. So this is going to be their big, big final push right here. Because if they don't get it right here, it is game. Or at least I think it's game. Because I do not see them being able to. All right. Come on. Okay, I'm just gonna wait. Oh no. Oh no, oh no, oh no. Alright, that's it! Game! That's it! We won! Oh, yes, I get to calm down. I just really, really wanted to be victorious in the last round. I was like, okay, that's it. Competition goggles on. Let's do this thing. We're getting the victory no matter what. And we did it. That was awesome. We get to level up as well. That's fantastic. We went 12-4. We did the best on the team, which is phenomenal. I'm super duper proud of us for that performance. 52 points. So we are well on our way to, of course, ranking up. And speaking of ranking up, we just leveled up, which is, I guess, a form of ranking up to level 19. That's super duper cool. We're going to go ahead and back out real quick and head to the weapons shop, because we will hopefully be acquiring that new blaster that has arrived into the marketplace, the Rapid Blaster. All right, that sounds really cool. Let's check it out. Where is it? And more importantly, how expensive is it? Okay. So, let's see where it is. There it is. All right, so it actually costs 11,200 points. So, we have kind of a bit of a... Oh, no, this is it right here. The Rapid Blaster Deco. It's actually 14,800. Wow. That's pretty expensive. And so is a new custom Elite 3K and a new Elite 3K scope. Wow. So, you know what I am going to go ahead and say? I think we shouldn't spend any points. I think we should do one more episode next time. We'll do maybe Splat Zones and a little bit of more Ranked. So kind of mix the two. And hopefully we have enough points by the end of that to purchase the Rapid Blaster, because this thing looks incredible, and it definitely looks super duper cool, and I want to try it out. So, with that in mind, ladies and gents, there you have it. I hope you guys enjoyed today's episode of Splatoon. If you did, please don't forget to leave a like. That'd be super duper cool, as I mentioned before. Have a fan-flip-tastic day. I'll see you folks later. Alligators. Bye-bye, everyone.